In this video, we're going to look at how to allow the user to add a free gift in WooCommerce. This isn't possible with WooCommerce out of the box, so we need to use a plugin. In most of the examples, we'll use the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. Let's take a look at the first example. In this product, the user can buy a t-shirt and get a second t-shirt free. To create this with a Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin, create a new rule and select Buy X, Get X as the rule type. Choose which products the rule should apply to. In our example, it's just for one specific product, but you can apply the rule to as many products as you like. Enter how many items the user must purchase to qualify for the free gift. Then enter how many products the user will receive for free. Then specify the discount type, percentage, and the amount, 100. Now, when the user adds one t-shirt to their cart, they'll get prompted to add a second one for free. You can take this a step further if you like, and automatically add the free gift to the cart. Just go to WooCommerce, Settings, Fees and Discounts, Dynamic Pricing, and enable the Automatically Add BOGO Products option. If you want to give away a different product as the free gift, you can set the rule type to Buy X, Get Y. You can then specify what product the user will receive for free in the Get Products field. So in this example, the user will get a free beanie when they buy a t-shirt. Free gifts don't need to be restricted to specific products. If you prefer, you can allow the user to purchase any product from specific categories and receive a free gift from that category or from a different category. To do this, just change the Applies To field to Specified Categories and set which categories the user needs to purchase from and which category the free gift will come from. In this example, the user can buy any two products from the Hoodies category and receive a free gift from the Accessories category. So those are all the ways to offer free gifts using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. Now let's look at a couple of alternatives. In this example product, the user is offered a choice of free gifts directly on the product page. They can select their gift, and it will be added to the cart when they add the main product. We can do this using the Pro version of WooCommerce Product Add-ons Ultimate. To create a free gift field on the product page, go to the Product Add-ons tab and click Add Group, then Add Field. Choose Products as the field type and select which products to offer as free gifts. Set the discount for these products. Now the user can select their freebie and it will be automatically added to the cart. Finally, you could offer the user a free gift after they add a product to their cart. We can do this with the WooCommerce Order Bump plugin. Create a new order bump and define which product should trigger it. Enter some content for the screen that will display when the bump is triggered. Then select which products will be offered. Finally, set the discount to 100%. Now, when the user adds a qualifying product to their cart, they'll see the order bump screen. You can choose to display this on the product page itself, or on the cart or checkout pages. So that's how to offer free gifts in WooCommerce. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.